is a hazardous occupation.
Barry?
Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on. I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods. The FBI agent's command froze me in place. I considered surrender. It was all falling apart anyway. I could give in, let someone else deal with it. But it felt all wrong. Call it instinct, his posture, the way he held the gun. He was no friend. Shots ringing in my ears, I leaped for the hole in the fence and stumbled into the darkness beyond. To get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus. I had to find the key to the garage. I needed the garage key to get to the car.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
You can only love nature and yourself.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Thank you.
They're gone!
Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Envié a Barry al pueblo para que averiguara si había un hombre que se ajustara a la descripción del secuestrador. Iba a revisar el archivo del periódico local. Tal vez encontrara algo, lo que fuera, sobre la isla y la cabaña desaparecida. El hombre quería el manuscrito. Tenía que escribir si quería recuperar a Alice. Para mí, lo sobrenatural nunca había sido más que una metáfora de la psique humana. Una herramienta que se emplea para escribir ficción. Ahora se había vuelto real. Y no podía expresarlo con palabras.
¿Aquí Barry Wheeler?
Soy Rose.
¿Rose?
Encontré las páginas del señor Wake.
¡Oh, tan bella y dulce chica!
Podrían venir a buscarlas. Vivo en el parque para remolques, a las afueras del pueblo.
Estaremos por ahí en una hora.
¡Adiós!
¡Hasta luego!
Que tenga un buen día. Espero que vuelva pronto.
Bienvenido al Old Beer Diner.
Linda chica.